I am Sergeant Peppers from District Z. Who is causing the disturbance here?
The fella in the white pants, George Brooms.
Your name is George Brooms?
Yes.
Well, you're under arrest.
They arrest me for what, nothing? You know something? That police sergeant definitely ugly.
Make it like on my hand. Go call my mother or something. Like on my hand.
Let go me hand, you ugly policeman. Let go me hand, let go me hand, let go me hand, you ugly policeman.
Somebody go call my mother or something, cause this policeman got me, carry me to the station. Make it let go my hand, I don't like it, I can hear the rock here.
John and Amalu was on the fan, James come and ran the man. He ran as fast as anyone can, you know he ran. In a police say,
let go me hand, let go me hand, let go me hand, you ugly policeman. Let go me hand, let go me hand, let go me hand, you ugly policeman.
And if you show you the police, let me see your identification card or something, yeah. Let go my hand, yeah. I'm making a sport this time.
James said, John, look, he got the man, look, he got the man. Hand. The police frowned cause James was wrong. That's any cuff, the man and knock him down.
Let go me hand, let go me hand, let go me hand, you ugly policeman. Let go me hand, let go me hand, let go me hand, you ugly policeman.
It's real unfair to me though, this is unfair. But you gonna call a lawyer or something, he can't be going for two years.
The police let go the man and I ran a hole, Jan, by she had. James said, Jan, look, I got the man, look, I got the man, by he had.
Let go me hand, let go me hand, let go me hand, you ugly policeman. Let go me hand, let go me hand, let go me hand, you ugly policeman.
Take him to the swamp and make him talk.
Let go me hand, let go me hand, you ugly policeman. Let go me hand, let go me hand, let go me hand, you ugly policeman.
Let go me hand,
let go me hand.